Excuse me. Sorry.
No worries.
I am looking for that place. Like, roughly there. Can I skate over there? There are paths. There is a park.
Yeah, so if you go,
I mean, I have a map. The question is it open? Is it open or is it closed?
It's open.
It's open to public. And do they have a tarmac?
Yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah, it might not be completely smooth, but
I have big wheels.
You can give it a go. Yeah.
I have big wheels.
Okay.
Thank you.
Bye.
Oh. Kurwa mać. Kurde mać. Shit, another lens. Oh well. Looks like a fucking Picasso. Keep out. Alright, let's not worry about the details. There we have something. Okay, there we are. There we are. Something's open. can't be free in UK. It's just a fucking limited freedom. You are as free as they will allow you. But still good enough. Better than not be free at all. Yeah, I remember that place. Been completely drunk and wasted here. Once or twice. Let's have a rest. Up. Excuse me. I don't see the no swim red circle crossed. Can people swim here?
No, you can't swim.
Why? I can. No. I know how to. You just keep, like, you know, the head above the water.
No swimming.
Oh, shit.
A sign that when you enter the wetlands, there's a sign saying it's not
swimming. I jump over the fence, so there was no signs. There were no signs.
Yeah, no swimming. There's a center with information if you keep going that way, but yeah, it's not
swimming. No, not my vibe.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah, you see? London, limited freedom. Oops. Thank you. up, mate. The farm. Is it? This is the farm here? Yeah. Small one. Park. Black house. Black horse. Thank you. I like that architecture. Those buildings look nice. Private, no council. What a surprise. What a surprise. And fun fact, just because they are private doesn't mean you do not have a council houses there. The difference is they are rented from the private owners. Whoa. Out. Will be rough. Yeah, I like this place. Not big. Very nice. Oh. Oh shit. That won't be fun. Whoa! Fuck! Shit! Okay, now we're good. I wanna go on the other side. Fuck it, not today. Let's go back to the city. Let's get to some tarmac. More fences on the other side. Nice place, isn't it? Oh, it's fucking bullshit. Stoppers are terrible, not only for the skating. The first time I've experienced them was with the trolley for a small with a small baby inside. I can fall down, I don't mind. But when you flip the trolley with your baby, that's not fun. Anyone playing Pokemon Go? Over here is a big tower. Back in the times when game was popular, you seen people with the phone sitting on those benches and defending and taking over the towers. Sometimes those battles were pretty heated. Was very different in the online world and very different in real life. This side or other side? or maybe enough of the parks. Let's go see the industrial area. Let's go see the tarmac. Enough of green stuff. Oh, come on. Green stuff, concrete stuff. Let's do the concrete stuff now. And the bullshit. Hey, those fucking stoppers. Whoever was designing them should be fucking fired. all in a green jacket. I know they're playing on West Ham today. Do they play on Tottenham? Let's have a see. Shit, that's not for those wheels. That's perfect for the Dini. Dini. Shit. Maybe I do walk. Yeah, so those wheels should be designed to never do the wheel bite. I think they do the fucking wheel bite.